New at 6, a federal court of appeals has ruled to uphold several Republican-led voting restrictions in Wisconsin. The case began in 2016 and has restored a requirement that prospective voters must live in their district for 28 days before they're allowed to vote. The panel of judges also ruled emailing or faxing absentee ballots is unconstitutional.